the C add 9 chord, has our pinky and third finger up there on the third fret, with my first finger on the fourth string and my second finger on the fifth string. So it's this shape. Now, I'm going to find my third string open, but the rest I'm holding down, and that gives me this sound. When I strum this one, I don't want to strum my sixth string, so I start strumming from here. So this is our C add 9 chord.